Australia has officially entered an El Nino alert status. That means there's a 70% chance the climate driver could be active before the end of this year. During an El Nino, warmer and drier conditions are common. The Bureau of Meteorology upgraded its forecast following rapid warming of the Pacific Ocean. El Nino could be declared as early as 2 weeks from now on June 20, when the Bureau provides its next update. The last time Australia experienced an El Nino was 2015.